Some good old trout food right there. And here's something I never thought I'd see in a bitterit. Mussel shell. Yeah, time to switch up to the old nymphs. Right, come on, camera, focus. Alright, well, not wanting to focus on that one very good. This one is called the polished turd. Pat's nymph on a jig hook with a bead head and bite. There's one. All right. Nice rainbow to start the morning. Arm the sucks, it pops right out. There you go. Letter buck. Welcome back. Thanks for joining me again. It's early in the morning on June 16th. River's flowing at about 3,060 cubic feet a second, and water temperature is a balmy 58 degrees. Just a gorgeous morning. Snuck out around daylight. Try and catch me a breakfast trout. Thanks for coming along. More than likely not, just give him a... Whoa! Quicksand. Holy shit. Whoa, look at that, guys. Whoa, that's weird. Holy shit. That could be bad. Quicksand on the bitterit. Whoa, what's going on there? Jeff, let me know if you've ever seen sand like that. That is some trippy stuff. Check this out. Like quicksand. Well, there must be a underground spring or something here. Let me know if you've ever seen anything like that on the bitterit before. Or really any western river. Oh. Wow. Man, it's like
found here.
Yeah, that's strange.
Oh, look. So I'm on what appears to be dry land. Huh. I'll be damned.
I feel like Indiana Jones walking through this stuff. Thank goodness I got waders on. Pretty wet.